Chris. Hey, Chris. Chris. How many K's did the ritual see?
Watch it, Dave. You're looking at it?
You got your maps on, Paul?
Hey.
You got your maps on? Pete was asking how far to Winchelsea.
Don't know.
How long's on?
It looks as if you're looking straight ahead, Dave.
Bruce, how far to Winchelsea?
I think it's 340.
Yeah. Hear that, Pete?
33 kilometres.
No, 82 k's.
82 k's.
There you go.
Yeah, but
82 k's.
Yeah, Freelawn. Freelawn's 91 k's. I've got 200 k left off. You're up to Winchelsea.
Oh, that's better. I just burped from my bum.
Thanks for sharing.
You're welcome. I like to share.
I noticed.
Yeah, so what you like to share, we worry about though, mate.
What?
Yep. Body, buddy.
Surfboards. It's not that strong to be carrying two bodies, mate.
Yeah.
By 41 kilometers.
That water is a nice colour.
How blue the water is. No. It isn't.
like barefoot water. Coming off that wave over there.
Yeah.
Over there on the right. I can't see it now. Yeah. Oh. As it was breaking over, that's really nice fucking spray.
Like one of those old sprinklers, Bruce.
Yeah.
It's an Evens.
Just love the soft side of you there, Bruce.
Hey?
It's feminine side.
What was that?
It's feminine side, were you going to say?
No, I'm saying I love the soft side of Bruce.
Yeah.
They all think you're so hard, Bruce.
Yes, I know.
I've got
a terrible life. A couple of cyclists on the left.
Oh yeah. Ooh.
I've lost Pete.
Oh, yeah. You did lose me. I stopped him because I had a bug in my helmet.
Oh, my God. You and your bugs, Pete. Get you through
the
You and your bugs.
Oh, within my ear. I thought I'd go home and help, but I'm going to go to the ear.
Yeah, let's go for a run on a stinking hot day.
Oh, no, no, no.
Mate, you get more exercise swimming. It'd be more enjoyable.
Maybe he doesn't like water.
Scared of sharks.
Yeah, I can't blame him there.
Look at the blue, eh? Making me afraid. Oh, as you can see. Dreams are not the same for me.
Standing by. 37.5.
Help thy neighbour.
Too much back and love in there.
Last time we came along this road, we had some dickhead in here trying to do a fucking U-turn. And he's a fucking idiot. Along the road, fucking trying to do a U-y.
Fucking smash that cunt's mirror.
Yeah. Yeah, he ran. One time through the day, a copper gets sit behind him and he gets booked for his number plate being obstructed.
Another 50 in front.
Yeah.
Hey, get on the right side of the road.
I'm trying.
I was talking to myself as well.
Ah!
I was following you.
It's dangerous.
Now, Bruce, tell us what you're really thinking. Don't hold back, Bruce. Don't fucking sugarcoat it.
Just go, just motherfucker.
You're just sitting there waiting for a parking spot. Blocking the whole show.
Yummy! And then she fucking full of cutty muddy,
Let's go, motherfuckers.
We're cooking. Did you just say you're just sitting there? Fucking in that black car.
Yeah, just sitting there. In the middle, fucking the whole show up.
Launch it!
Move your fucking
head. Launch it! Straight over the top.
You can sneak around to the left and go around the back and then pop back out again.
Come on, fuckers.
The road's closed up ahead anyway. Okay.
Come on, go, you dumb.
Look at that, eh?
Probably still sitting in the middle of the road waiting for his parking spot.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good thinking. Well done.
Well done there, Anthony.
Good job, you're welcome. You're welcome. Yeah, but if it went bad...
What are you doing?
Oh,
what's this fucking idiot? fucking
plastic. Oh. Yes. Oh, what, Bruce? Well, it's okay now? Yeah. You got a view?
Yeah. If you can't pull past his target, ask him over to bend his mirror.
I see the water.
Oh, I just gotcha.
Big set of lungs.
Yeah. Yeah, you got tree trunks for legs.
Righto. Bye bye, right. Lawn.
Hey,
you didn't give me high five.
There we go.
Whee!
Hello, Gordon. Love is like a roller coaster, but I'm trying to hold on. I don't want it to stop. Even though we fight sometimes and it feels like the war. I still care about us. How do you move on when everything goes wrong?
Paul got shut down.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I see the water. I see the water.
I just wanna love you a little bit more. Don't just walk away from me and close the
Hello, Bruce.
Going to look. You should be going down to the servo. Am
I on?
Yep. Go to BP, then go left.
Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, we'll go right, Bruce. We'll go down to the BP, then we'll go left.
Because they'll have a road to wrap us all fuck. They have a road to wrap us all fuck. Alright, see you later.
Alright, see ya.
And that was my Burke Street.
Alright, boys, catch you later.
Catch you later, lizard.
Yeah. And girls, hi.
Well, we'll see you next week.
Yeah.
Let me tell you this, let me tell you right now. Your exquisite kiss, still burning. Didn't know I missed this passion in life. Now I'm addicted somehow. Let me tell you why, what is up with you? your smile, it's impossible. Non-melting, irresistible. When I look through your eyes, not even sky's the limit. I used to be satisfied, stayed over the surface. Now I just can't get enough. You make me feel good like no other. I just want everyone to see what I've discovered. And when I'm with you, I go higher. You lift me up, now I can see so much farther. You're my butterfly who has only begun, taking me a while to get it. Had to live and cry to appreciate life, and what you give is worth it. When you're holding me, when you hold me so close, someone feathering under your skin. Wanna leave a mark so that I can be sure that you remember what's been. I used to be satisfied, stayed over the surface.
I'd like to thank everyone for watching this series. I know it's been a bit long, but it was 1,000k the first day, 700k in total over the next 2 days. We finally got back to Melbourne through that horrendous traffic, basically halfway down the Geelong bypass all the way to Melbourne.